The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. Let's take a moment to discuss Nia Jax. How's she gonna get it done here?
She's certainly a force, Cole, but you have to remember who she's in the ring with there, too. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
This is the type of match that will test her like she's never been tested before.
Crushing force on that elbow drop. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And the assault continues.
Boy, is she ever ruthless.
Now we have Tamina on the attack.
Nia Jax is really starting to fade now.
I think this match is starting to take it all out of her, guys.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
She's losing steam here, fellas. This might be where her opponent looks to put her away.
Pinpoint precision on that elbow drop, right into the center of the chest.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Tamina is not someone to take lightly.
Now we have Tamina on the attack.
She's going for the cover. And Nia Jax powers out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
We're looking at complete domination here. Well, that was some reversal by Tamina. Oh, here we go. That'll make your heart beat. Tamina is not someone to take lightly.
Strikers in the game right now.
Now we have Tamina on the attack.
Saw that one coming. She got her with a reversal. Tamina is looking at this. No way. From Tamina. That's how you impress the WWE Universe.
That's how you put it.
This could do it. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.